Now let's begin the most interesting part, the attention. So let's see what are the contents we are going to cover in attention. So first we'll briefly introduce the attention, then we'll see the applications of attention, then we'll see what is the problem with the vanilla encoder decoder architecture, and then we'll see how exactly does attention work. Then we'll see the types of attention proposed in this paper, and then we'll see some latest development in the attention, like self attention, hierarchical attention, and multi-head attention. Now, what is attention? So, attention is what it means literally, where to focus. Mathematically, just a vector of real values. We have a vector containing real values where each value denotes the amount of attention to be paid on that index. We'll see this in great detail. Now we can view it as a method for the decoder RNN to perform better by letting it know where to focus when it is translating or whenever it is performing its task. So we have the encoder here, we have a decoder here. So when decoder is performing its task, so it can focus on like important words of the encoder. Now let's see the applications of attention, where it is being used currently. So attention is being used in machine translation, it is being used in chatbots, and it is being used in image caption generation. In fact, attention has shown a tremendous success in this task and also in this visual question answering. So we have an image, we are given a question, we need to answer the question based on the image. And the next application is the reading and comprehension.